Hi, I'm Venky Veeraraghavan, Chief Product Officer at DataRobot. Since we brought our generative AI offering to market in July 2023, we've seen remarkable adoption. The demand is broad and increasing fast. We're seeing GenAI solutions being built on DataRobot spanning over 20 different departments in dozens of organizations. It's also clear that many of you are struggling to find the confidence that's necessary to put your GenAI solutions into practice. We are seeing GenAI solutions being built on DataRobot spanning over 20 different departments in dozens of organizations. It's also clear that many of you are struggling to find confidence that's necessary to put your GenAI solutions into practice. You told us, in order to feel confident about your generative AI, you need clear insights and alerting that'll ensure high quality and accurate responses, visibility into all AI projects to ensure collaboration and governance, and the ability to adapt and innovate using the latest techniques and tools. At DataRobot, we don't shy away from the hard problems with AI, and we're tackling these challenges head on, which is why I'm excited to announce new product capabilities that'll help you overcome the confidence gap with generative AI. We're doing this in several key ways, helping you first, operate with correctness and control. Second, govern with full transparency and oversight. And third, build rapidly with optionality. It's everything you need to feel confident about getting value from building, governing, and operating AI. We have numerous exciting features to share, but in our limited time together, I'll focus on some key highlights. Getting value means getting these AI solutions into production. But you've told us you're struggling with how to ensure that the answers that your generative AI solution creates are correct. How do you trust that it's performing as you want it to? You've also said you can't clearly observe performance across all your AI projects in production. You don't have the notifications in place that clearly show when and where to intervene. We're helping tackle this with GenAI guard models and the human feedback loop. GenAI guard models will give you a score for each answer. It can be a confidence score, as well as how incomplete an answer might be, and can link directly back to the source asset. These scores give your users a signal as to what answers they might need to pay more attention to. The human feedback loop is when a user sees an answer and can tell you how good it is. User feedback on response quality further improves your solution systematically over time. These two methods combined create a safety net for continuously improving generative AI so you can feel more confident in your generative AI outputs. To give you even more insights into how well your generative AI solutions are performing, we also have new out-of-the-box LLM monitoring and performance metrics. You also have the flexibility to set up use case-specific metrics to measure performance against desired business outcomes and goals. The combination of GenAI guard models, human feedback, and the out-of-the-box LLM monitoring helps you assess things like toxicity, sentiment, PII, prompt injection, and correctness for all your models in production. For those of you who are responsible for getting these models into production and maintaining them, we have made it very easy for you. The new DataRobot AI console unifies your entire landscape. It gives you full observability and monitoring of both generative and predictive models built on or outside the platform. Essentially, it's a full 360 view you've always needed and wanted. Think of it as a command and control center that will streamline your AI operations, helping you continuously monitor your AI solutions in production, detect any issues, and intervene in real time. But looking at all your AI solutions in production isn't enough. What we are hearing from our customers is that there is a greater need for collaboration as more people are building and working on generative AI. Now, it's no longer data science teams alone who are building GenAI solutions, but that your internal software development teams are getting in on the action. There is so much more involvement from DevOps and IT teams. Finance teams have also become a critical part of the conversation. The need for traceability and consolidation of efforts across groups working with GenAI has increased. You said that gaining visibility into work done across all these silos is challenging. So does the need to manage costs. We're helping you tackle this in several ways. Our new AI registry experience helps you streamline testing and evaluation of all generative and predictive models built internally or externally. With our unified registry, it's easy for teams to check in your generative or predictive AI projects that are ready for production. Once projects are registered, you can quickly move into validation, testing, and the auditing process before moving these models into production. This central portal makes it easy for you to bring all your disparate projects, teams, and processes together, so you never lose track of an AI project again. Models ready to put into production is just one aspect of visibility we're bringing you. There's also the need to gain visibility into all the in-flight projects being worked on. In the DataRobot Workbench, you can bring all users together and centralize all use cases and projects while allowing teams to work in their preferred interface of choice, whether it's the DataRobot API, our hosted notebooks, or the GUI interface. Everyone gets to work how they want while keeping a centralized view of projects. No more emailing data science projects back and forth or projects being stuck on people's laptops. Think of it like a shared drive for AI projects you're all working on. And we're not stopping there. The visibility we're bringing you also extends to cost. Our real-time cost insight metrics give visibility into GenAI spending, especially as the API-based models represent a new spend line item on your AI budget. As Dhivanjan mentioned, a few pennies for an API sound reasonable, but can quickly add up, which is why CFOs are increasingly getting involved in generative AI conversations. We are helping you manage this with the new customizable metrics that keep budgets on track across teams. Now you can see per prediction and total spend of a GenAI solution, giving you the ability to make trade-off decisions. In addition, DataRobot will continuously monitor these metrics, and you can set rules on them to notify you in real time when the metrics are at risk or are exceeding their thresholds. So far, I've talked about how we are helping close the confidence gap by ensuring your AI is delivering sound answers, you can operate with correctness and control, and that you're bringing all your teams and AI projects together to give you full visibility and governance. But what about navigating all the changes in technology? With the fast evolution of generative AI, the optimal model today may not be tomorrow. LLMs and vector databases have proliferated. There are already hundreds of LLMs on Hugging Face, 20 different hosted vector database options available, making it hard to determine which is the best fit. We're committed to delivering AI value, not just components. You need the flexibility to pick the right solution now and to change as your needs evolve. Which is why I'm excited to showcase our new LLM Playground. It's hard to experiment across LLMs, prompting strategies, and temperature settings, and to keep track of them to see which ones perform best. Our new LLM Playground makes it easy for you to finally test and track experiments across a wide range of LLMs, including Azure OpenAI, Google Palm, and Amazon Bedrock. You can easily compare different GenAI recipes, combining different foundation models, vector databases, embeddings, and prompts. You can pick the best model for your needs today, but also have the flexibility to swap them out in the future. We're also bringing this experiment tracking and comparison experience to predictive models. With our new predictive model comparison, you can easily compare model insights and trace lineage across experiments within a use case. With generative AI, we know it's easier said than done, which is why we've taken our learnings from our applied AI experts and packaged it up into a new suite of AI accelerators that are focused exclusively on generative AI. Our new accelerators are out-of-box coding snippets and building blocks that'll give you a flying start to your generative AI use cases. They will help you extend foundational models with proprietary data for security, building a RAG application, adding metrics, monitoring models, or embedding into a Slack bot. As the only fully open platform designed to unify and help you make the most of your existing ecosystem, we continue to expand our ecosystem integrations. With DataRobot, you can leverage existing enterprise chat experiences and workflows like Slack or Microsoft Teams and meet your end users where they are to ensure adoption. And to help get your data AI ready, we're expanding our native integration to Databricks and have enhanced our BigQuery connectivity. This was just a quick snapshot of what we have for you. We have a lot more features in this release, and you can learn about it on our What's New webpage or through our documentation. As we close, remember, this is just the start of the journey to helping you realize value with generative AI. Reach out to your account executive to learn more about our generative AI product offering, or sign up for a free trial to experience the innovation firsthand at datarobot.com. We're excited to work with you and can't wait to see what you create. Thank you again for joining us today. Until next time.